my friend wanted to become the most famous and well-regarded balloon animal clown in the world. So he borrowed several $100,000 to attend the premier balloon animal clown academy in the world. Once he was finished, he went to the park and put on his clown suit and tried his skills. But he was chased away by angry people, haunted by angry clowns, and he had to hide out in the forest with the other scared clowns. So they decided to get their revenge and summoned the Angel of Doom to inhabit their balloon animals with evil energy. And soon the town that rejected the clowns will be destroyed by evil balloon animals.